Well, here goes nothing. First things first. What's happening? Oh, keep watching.
It's true. No blood. You are heroes.
Old stories. That's in the original game. I know.
Your heroes are not any of the three. One of you is the fourth.
Lord. Man.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Jerk. OMG, he killed Rose, you jerk! Dude, he killed your sister. Yeah, he sucks. Man, that was getting like something out of one of those books or comics. Yeah. Or the gym, somebody actually survived in there. Slim. Oh, look, the puppy. Isn't that the weird blonde, blind lady? Yep. Now what?
Lucian disappeared from Castle Fairfax that night, certain that those who might stand in his way were dead. But some grief is so great, even death may keep its distance. And so the girl survived. Days later, far from the dark eyes of Vultraz, life slowly returned to her small, broken body. The girl awoke to a familiar face watching over a strange bed. She reached out for the comfort of the dog's warm fur, ready to take her first steps in a new life. 10 winters blanketed Albion, 10 summers filled the air with the sounds of insects and laughter. With time, the girl's pain turned to strength. Her grief became will. A will to change the world, and to avenge the death that still haunted her every dream.
That's a cool way to start. Yep.
Ah, there you are. And your faithful friend, too. Many years
ago, I was looking to avenge your
sister's death. That day has come. Today, you leave the safety of this camp and seek out Lucian. The journey will not be easy.
No, nothing's ever easy.
There's a chest near your caravan. After spending a week on the road,
wonder what's in it. We'll see you the ball game. Oh, sure. Sure. Well, okay, where are you following this blind woman to? I don't know. Where is it? Might be cool.
Take this.
Ooh.
It is a powerful artifact, the kind of which all heroes once carried. It will grant you access to places others cannot go. It will also allow me to talk to you when necessary. Now, look down.
Chamber of Fate, what do you think is going to be in there? I don't know. What do you expect?
Now go.
Well, we'll see. Go check it out. In the subscribe. Yep. Man, I hate loading trees. Yeah, but at least it gives you some time to think about strategy. Good point.
I'm speaking to you through the guild seal. You will need to jump into that hole to continue. Don't worry. The water at the bottom will break your fall.
The statue, doesn't it look like that blind lady? Yeah, they do kind of look like her. Can't show you any more stuff because it will create spoilers, and also we kind of got past the Chamber of Fate. The reason we weren't showing it to you because it's hard for the owner girl to hold a camera and the controller at the same time. Everybody got that? So
I'm a bard, and that's the song I'm working on. It's my first one.
The other girl probably should just get back to playing games, but we're not going to show you any of it, because one, for those of you who haven't played the game, it'll create spoilers, and for those of you who had, you would criticize it. Stuff. So, bye. Bye. He's asleep. Vultraz! What? Say bye. Oh, bye. See you guys around. To the next Vultraz Vican.